West Berlin, however, has not been intimidated by the wall any more than it was in an earlier time by threats of blockade. Existing as an island of freedom in a communist sea, it continues the great task of its rebuilding. And rising from the rubble of the destruction of the past are the shapes and signs of new and vigorous life, the obvious marks of a city with splendid hopes for its future.